Well, welcome everybody from a part of the world where football really matters. There is a healthy tension, fan expectation building in the lead up to kickoff here. A little bit grey overhead, and indeed the forecast is for a drop or two of rain as the day grows older. But regardless of that, there is a lovely backdrop here. The ambience is good, smashing noise from both sets of supporters, and expectations high in both camps. He stands here bedecked in the Cochilesti of Lazio. Very different feel to that of their cohabitant. Yeah, that does look a foul. He's given a free kick. Away from immediate danger. It's one! Goal! Lazio! The whole idea is to start this game to go on. That's their turn. Lazio take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Because of that first goal now, it's a great opportunity to make a one-way traffic and add to this lead.
And the weighted toss. He's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Chance from here, but not the kindest angle. Hits one! And that's been levered clear. Got the better of his opposite number. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And he heaves it forward. And it's Cuadrado. Juventus are having a tough week. It is a crazy schedule for them. Goes for goal! Fair effort. He reacted well.
Lazio can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source. Lazio have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Lazio were imperious when the two sides last met. The fans are asking for more of the same. He hits it! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Acerbi puts himself back in the starting side for the first time in a while. Savic drives it forward. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. To the left it goes. Bernardeschi. Ball driven towards the towering header. Oh, it's gone in! They have come roaring back. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch. Juventus grab the equaliser and we're all square. Look, Peter, I was on the fence before the ball was kicked and I still haven't moved. Cuadrado tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Benzema. Patrick cuts it out. Shoots it out of harm's way. Timely intervention. It's gone a long way up in the way. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Hoists it forward. Lazio, his manager, came in for a bit of flack after their previous result. I think tactically he didn't make a good job of things for starters and then compounded matters in trying to correct it. I only hope he sticks in. Arthur. 15 minutes till half time. And it's played forward. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Whipped in. It's always going to be the keepers. Matisic. Savic goes up and over. He is there to heave it away. He managed to get it away.
Cuadrado.
And here's Caicedo. And it's Correa.
Cuadrado. On right. What's on?
A chance to play it in. He's got a shot! In he goes again! Oh no, it's an own goal! Well, that wasn't in the script and you have to feel for it, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Saw that coming. It has certainly made things interesting.
Well, games like this, Peter, can often hinge on the smallest of details, so you have to wonder what effect it's going to have on everybody on this pitch now. Arthur.
Placebo. Now it's Cuadrado.
Good half of football, three goals, and just one separating them.
So
fair, we reached the halfway point. Well, give me a moment to get my breath back. What a super half of football. Instant attack, goals, comebacks, and the match being turned on its head. Which way it's going to go from here, it's anyone's guess. Juventus head into the half-time break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Bentancur, deftly done. And out to safety. And they put it back as soon as they gave it away. It's Alexandro. Now can he finish? Benzema. Benzema! Oh, what a wonderful stop! Benzema sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it. Lazio can make their change now with a break of play. Bentancur plays it short. Now the cross. And he's cut it. Shapes to shoot! Great effort. Beautifully taken. Yeah, the shot was enabled Peter due to such smart control and technique. Correa, he gets past his man. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Great leap! One issue behind. Benzema shoots! Back of the net! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Oh, that was a cracking little exchange to set up the finish, and a lovely understanding between both players. I mean, that's clearly tailored on the training ground and delivered critically on match day. Juventus in two up and into a position of real strength. Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue. Just brushed off the ball there. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. It's a corner. De Ligt knocks it away. And back to base. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Right, Benzema! Here's Felipe with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Looks to me as though this is probably a little too far out for a shot. And the lead is three. It is surely done.
And he's produced a beauty. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Juventus blast themselves into a three-goal lead.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. It's Correa. Surely! It's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that. Good interception. Loose. Vince has got rid of that. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Kudateski, he's left his man. That's a good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. It's Bellarabi. It's Alberto. It's good distance on it. Bellarabi. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, it looks as if he
has a hit! He just got his work done. Luis Alberto, he's gone for goal. Oh, that's a waste.
Lazio are showing good urgency, but they have to place more emphasis on service into the box.
Feet. Neymar. Good ball. No, it's Benzema. It's Benzema! They are rampant! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge! Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. It was real venom at the strike and clear composure from the placement.
A case of men against boys.
Luis Alberto.
Plays it out to the wing.
He's gone out of play.
Cleared without complication. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
Neymar.
This could fall anywhere. And the shot! And that is the last effort of the game. Somehow they turned it round. Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental, is spent. That is some win. Your reflections then, Jim.